Should be out there fighting machines, not.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back. Alright, let's see. We are continuing on with the quests that we have. I think we're doing Rob the Rich. Although, if we look at the map. Let's see. Looks like we got one here. That's the Daughter's Vengeance. So I think we should do that one. That one is the... Yeah, that's one from earlier. And it's kind of on the way to the other. City of the Sun and Field of the Fallen and Robbing the Rich. So we're going to go ahead and go to Lonesome Rock. Let's see what that quest is. Daughter's Vengeance, this one here. Yan, a young Nora, is worried about his sister Nakoa, who left the sacred lands to find their father's killer. If I remember correctly, there was somebody at the High Tower that was framed for the murder of her father. She attacked him. And then I guess she was taken by bandits, so that's who we're going to try to find right now, is Nakoa, who was supposedly taken by bandits. The guy seemed pretty sincere, so I kind of believe it. So it's that way. I feel like we're really close to our character again. Did my settings... Display... Field of view is all the way up. Maybe it's just this, I'm not used to playing games where the field of view is so... close. To the character. Time. I'm willing to bet that this place from the sky has a design to it, if you're looking down at it. Okay, maybe not. I think that's a new one. Let's see. Charger. Yeah, it is. It is indeed a new one. We can mount these. Blaze canister and horns. So these are actually similar to the longhorns, I guess. You shoot their horns, and you can shoot the blazed canisters. It sounded big, whatever it was. Let's focus here.
Second.
all out. Didn't get hit, so that's good. So that's kind of weird. They made chargers like three different ways, or the horses. They made them as chargers, striders, and longhorns. And they're basically just small differences between them. But they're basically the same animal.
They're scanning for me.
Broadhead, not longhorn, sorry. There. Why, you're welcome.
If you hadn't been here.
Must be lonesome, Mark. If it's a trap, then I'm going to go and find. Hmm. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm complaining about your complaining.
If you two don't shut up, I'm gonna complain to Zaid, and then things will get ugly.
Ooh. Zaid is the guy who claimed his
chains in the cart.
Identity was being stolen. Maybe it's another person named Zaid?
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Hunting. I've been tracking a sawtooth for the better part of a day.
Well, you must have lost the scent, because we haven't seen any round here. Now be on your way, and quickly.
Well, they don't want to talk, so let's see if they're hiding something.
She's snooping around. Wrap her up and tie her down, boys.
For the sun. Going down.
Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
Look, tracks. Wanted you to keep with me, not right in front of me. All right, I know. Double checking, making sure that I'm not passing anything else.
The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
Well, isn't that interesting? Is there a way to sneak in? Instead of going through the damn front gate.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and mean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or you'll hurt her price at auction.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Something.
That's not too bad.
The sky's getting lighter. Dawn's coming.
Nope. I think I took them all out except two. Nope. What the hell? Alright, maybe that one I have to go inside. Sheesh. Okay. No it upon. I was hoping, but nah.
Boss told me to hide in my shack when the buyers come.
It's because you stink embarrasses him, you bung. Maybe swim in a creek once in a while.
Huh. That guy.
Get over here! She...
it's very satisfying to be super, super stealthy. Didn't even activate any alarms. Nobody really yelled out, except that one guy. I somehow missed his head. Looked like I was aiming right at him, but I guess not.
Can't carry more.
Come on there.
I'm there. Let's go get the... Just want to get make sure I get all of my loot here. Got two dudes up there? That's interesting. Ah, no. One person up there and then loot.
Prisoners chained up to be sold as slaves. Nakoa, Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Please, help us get out of here.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
That other one over there, huh?
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Oh, yeah.
All Mother won't help you now.
To destroy the unfaithful!
Not coming back from this one.
You would challenge the Carja?
No way. Oh, shit. Oh, that's why he wasn't dead.
The You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was going to sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should. As soon as the others are ready, we'll head for Meridian. Thanks again for all your help.
So, I think I'm gonna focus on one quest at a time, just because it doesn't really explain them very well. Like, if you get the quest and then you wait too long, you'll forget what the quest was about. Or at least I do. And then even reading the description doesn't really tell you everything. It just kind of summarizes it, but it's not quite enough. Getting anything here. Okay, good. That was a pretty cool one, though. There's some crocodiles. Snap maws, right? Snap maw. Snap Maw, yes. Okay. Alright, let's see which quest is next. Excavation site. Errand. And robbing for the rich. Quests. Let's see what the level, what's level appropriate. Excavation site is 12. Robbing the rich is also 12. And the old acquaintance is 15. Okay. I mean, I guess it really ultimately doesn't matter. Side quests and errands are probably... probably more important to do first over the main quest, just in case there's something that like becomes inactive later. I know some games are like that. The side quests are only active for a certain amount of time, and then they become inactive. Although it's usually a pretty good sign that it's level appropriate. So if the main quest is lower level than the side quest, then it makes sense to do the main quest first. So we're gonna go ahead and do City of the Sun. Kill those things, they're too close. Let me remember, see what it was. If I remember correctly, you destroy the frost sack on their neck. And then the blaze canister on their back. Okay. I could have sworn I just saw parts flying off of him. There's four of them, not a fan. Their fire canisters work pretty well, even if their frost canisters are probably a little bit better. I would say it's kind of debatable.
definitely awake now.
Poor Charger. I need to get a war bow. Sandstorm. I will be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, nature was calling. Looks like I can get a new mount up here. So that's what we're gonna do instead of going backward. Did you turn around that way? I whistled. Away like that. But you know what? It's okay. I don't really need them. I do need wire. That. Rewire. Can I get more, please? Tramplers. Really need to get a war bow. I think what I'm going to do is I'm either going to pick the hunter bow, which is the faster, lower damage one, or I will pick the sharpshooter bow, which is the slower, high damage one with the tear abilities as my main damage weapon. Or actually, you know what I might do? So there's the mighty bow, which is basically a hunter bow that does fire. The war bow will do lightning, frost, and corruption. And then this one right here, the sharp shot bow does higher damage and tear. And I think there's another one too. The one that helps you gather parts, I think. I forget what it's called. So I can use the sharp shot bow is my main one for damage. I don't know, it's kind of funny. Basically have three bows and then use the tripcaster for traps, basically. Not a fan of the slings, but I do like to be able to like the option of applying elemental effects and stuff like that. Yeah, honestly not sure. I could just go all bows. What is that? I think that. That's one of the sawtooth, okay. Is it in my way? It is in my way. Gotta kill it. Wire. I don't know why I run out of wire so easily. It's possible I sold all my extra stuff. Maybe that's why I'm having such trouble with it. Is that I've kind of put myself in a perpetually low state. Alright, let's see. Let's save here, activate that campfire. And we'll continue on. The hell? There's another campfire right next to that campfire. It's a little weird. Okay. The Fallen? That was weird. That's new. Okay, let's see. Ravager. Weak against fire. It's got a freeze canister underneath. It's got a power cell. On its back. And it's got a weapon I can tear off. I tear that weapon off, it's basically a sawtooth. With a... I think that's what I'll do. Tear the weapon off. And then fight it with fire. Another one. Jeez. Two Ravagers. I see. That's a shell walker over there. Let me go over this way. Dude, I'm screwed. That's it. I need more. Okay, fine. Least. Still not enough. Three of something over there. Let's see what it is.
I can get out of this.
Are they all shell walkers? Shell walker. Okay. Damn it.
Nice.
Damn, no. That. Oh, next time. Oh, very cool. Next time, I know exactly what to do to kill the Ravager. I can just fire that damn cannon. Okay. Do I have the ability to replenish myself here? Kinda. Go kill those things. Watchers.
Get out of this.
Basically, you get more loot with these guys if you knock their loads off first. Ah. I need a merchant. So I need to buy some wire. Definitely need more water. Shut up. Just shut up and die already. Okay.
Saving these for the trail.
Right over here. Oh, he's the merchant. I'm like shooting him in the damn head. Oh goodness. I'm certainly glad there's no friendly fire there. Shadow Warbow. I need to kill a Trampler and get Trampler Heart in order to get that one. Which I guess I should do if I really want that bow. Which I do. Say that's probably good. Let's go sell some stuff too. I'll pause it one moment. Okay, should be good. Let's refill all my arrows.
It'll be daybreak soon. Find a use for you. No space.
Ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Ooh. He's got a necklace full of bullets.
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Thank you.
to do.
Shit. Okay, this is actually going to be kind of difficult. Oh.
Thank you.
Interesting. I'm not sure how that other one died. Maybe somehow I or the other guy maybe hit the log trap. Honestly, not sure. I'll have to be a little bit more alert for those types of things, the environmental things. I did not think it was actually going to be a big deal. Environmental traps.
To ditch something.
Hear me out. You came for me. I'm ready. Hear me out.
It could have been a hell of a lot better. Hold on just a second. Alrighty.
I promise, I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse, some kind of holy warriors, a cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
You say this devil the Eclipse worship has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Interesting.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest, but then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they called corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
All this time I tracked you down. I thought this decision would be simple. It's not. Your role in events was coerced. Perhaps you're not an evil man. Just a weak one.
I am. The only strength I ever found in this life was my family.
Death is what you've earned. And yet...
I know what I deserve, Aloy. You shouldn't hesitate.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Take off your focus, buddy. Jeez. I feel like that's an oversight, but you know what? It is what it is. All right, let's see. How do I leave this place? Can I loot that guy yet? Nope, probably not. Okay. All right, so... what I've learned is that there are indeed environmental traps set up. Check it. That whole time I could have used these to kill those guys, but I didn't see them. So I'm going to be a little bit more aware of my surroundings next time. There's probably a lot of people smarter that were able to figure that stuff out. go to this campfire over here. I feel like there's more than just the Ravager. Let's save it. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Sorry for the super, super long video. There was a lot going on. Anyway. We'll continue on next time. See you guys on the next video. Have a good night.